Is that your question?
No, no. My second question is...
Your second question is...
If Donald Trump becomes president, are you going to move out of Springfield and possibly move to Canada?
Well, there are a lot of people who want me to move out of Springfield already, so... But I don't think Canada will want me to... will welcome me. But you know what? That's why I'm for Bernie Sanders. I love his chicken, but out of respect, we should refer to him as the Colonel.